The fourth prototype, number 7004, of the L-39NG trainer jet conducted its maiden flight on December 9, 2019. Two other prototypes are going to be used for destructive testing. The first prototype, 7001, was rolled out on October 12, 2018 and conducted its maiden flight on December 22, 2018. This is about 1 year and 6 months after production of L-39NG components was initiated. Certification of the L-39CW was completed at that time. The L-39CW is a technology demonstrator of NG. It is basically the original L-39 aircraft with the higher performance Williams FJ44 4M engine and modern avionics, but without the wing integral fuel tank.
Nový motor je celkově asi o 100 kg lehčí než ukrajinský motor. Nepotřebuje pomocnou energetickou jednotku k roztáčení, což je úspora dalších 50 kg. A spolu s dalšími úpravami na letadle se dá říct, že jenom zástavbou motoru jsme ušetřili téměř 200 kg váhy na letadle.
Ten motor, který dneska používáme, je v průměru menší, tak jsme se rozhodli pro zúžení trupu. U křídla zůstal profil, ale vnitřní struktura toho křídla je taky kompletně nová, protože je tam integrální nádrž. Chtěli jsme realizovat lepší výhledy z kabiny, takže bylo jasné, že budeme měnit překryt. Další věci, jako třeba závěsy sedaček, které budou od firmy Martin Baker. To znamená, že mají kompletně jiný systém zavěšení, což významně ovlivnilo celou přetlakovou část trupu.
Aero Vodochody, the biggest producer of jet trainers, got some new assembly jigs for production of the new L-39NG.
Zde můžeme vidět založení předního spodního úseku přední části trupu. V této fázi jsme zhruba tak ve 20% rozpracovanosti a dokončení bude trvat zhruba ještě 3 dny. To je první vlaštovka a první větší sestava a dál budeme pokračovat v dalším sestavování jak trupu, tak i křídla.
It is time consuming and very complicated to make durable landing gear, which is strong enough to sustain landing on unpaved runways.
Stojíme o dveří hlavního podvozku. V rámci vývoje nového podvozku pro L-39NG došlo k záměně materiálu, který umožní delší životnost podvozku. Zároveň došlo k nahrazení původních ložiskových systémů kluznými prvky, tak aby bylo možné lépe podvozek udržovat. A podvozek sám o sobě je koncipován tak, aby měl delší životnost a menší hmotnost.
In summer 2018, the first prototype of the L-39NG became a reality.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome at the L-39NG rollout ceremony.
Export of military aircraft is able to strengthen long-term relationship with customers, country, and increase image of the Czech Republic abroad.
After 20 years, we are presenting a real new product into the market. This product is the combination of a huge heritage of thousands of aircraft that have been produced in this factory with the latest technologies coming from the market.
If you are ready for the countdown, let's do it.
So 1 year later than the mock-up trials we performed, the L-39NG is now approaching its first flight. So we've performed pilot training, so both classroom training and on-aircraft ingress-egress training. And also what we've just seen performed now is the ejection seat pullout assessment. And what we're doing here is looking at leg clearances and ejection path clearances so we can certify the escape system for the biggest possible occupant that can escape from the aircraft.
The ejection system and mannequin ejection tests have all been successful. Passing these tests is necessary for the aircraft to be permitted to take off on its maiden flight. The maiden flight of the L-39NG jet trainer first prototype was successfully conducted on December 22, 2018. It was accompanied by its technology demonstrator, which preceded the whole L-39NG project in 2014. 9 months later, the L-39NG was introduced to the public at NATO Days in Ostrava. Before its first public appearance, this light attack aircraft had to undergo a system check and detailed testing. The testing will continue in 2020. The fourth prototype, number 7004, which had its maiden flight on December 9, 2019, will be used for the 2020 testing. In 2020, there is going to be fatigue testing performed on prototype 7003, and strength testing on 7002 is planned to be finalized by the destructive test at the beginning of the year.
And you see a lot of people behind me who are just celebrating with me the hangar party at the occasion of the maiden flight. So with this maiden flight, we have now two flying prototypes plus a technical demonstrator. So we have, Aero has produced in less than 2 years, four prototypes, two flying prototypes, two ground prototypes. We are fully on track to our certification in Q3 2020. We have one pre-serial aircraft and the flight test program is running on speed.